This video will show you how to save your LinkedIn profile as a PDF and also how to save a Google Docs file as a PDF as you're creating your digital portfolio. So if you've already created a LinkedIn profile, the easiest way to view it as other people would view it is to either log out of your browser or use a different browser and go to your actual LinkedIn link. So in this case, mine is linkedin.com/in/DebbieK. And when you do that, you see the streamlined version of your profile. And so that makes it pretty easy to share. This has all the different parts. It shows almost everything that's on your actual regular LinkedIn profile, not quite everything. And from there, you should be able to Control P and hit print. And if you're in a Mac, you can save it as a PDF. That's one easy way to do it. And I believe in a Windows computer, you have that option also. So that's how to do the LinkedIn one. If you're in a Google Drive, you can create a similar thing. I mostly just took stuff off my LinkedIn profile for this to give an example, but you can create an online profile, like a mock-up of a profile, and include a lot of the relevant things. I just took the top two educational experiences and the top two work experiences because I have a pretty long CV at this point. But anyhow, just to give you an example, and same thing, you can file and download as a PDF document. In either case, make sure that you rename your file the appropriate thing. So in this case, I'm going to rename it CIS136, Debbie Curdy. I'll just put profile. Whoops, got to make sure you spell it right. Profile. Because what will happen when you save it that way, when you download it as a PDF, you'll notice this in just a second, is that it will actually download it. There we go. It actually downloads it as whatever your file name is. So that's the file name it downloads it as. So make sure in either case that you save it as a PDF file. So that way you can upload it to the assignment and you can share it.